Live entertainment, performers from Martinique and St. Lucia, a water slide, foam pit, and more are all expected at the Yamaha Sunfest Beach Festival at Pigeon Island come November 2nd, 2024. Yamaha Beach Festival is being hosted by the Ministry of Tourism in partnership with Yamaha, represented by Martinique company TH Motors and Marine Inc. According to tourism officials, this beach festival will cater to St. Lucians and visitors from the French Antilles.
For us, it's an important activity because the events calendar is a significant contribution to our tourism arrival and economic activity in the country, especially the second half of the year. From May, when we have jazz, in July, we have carnival, we have cricket in the summer, and this year we had the World T20 in June. We have Creole Heritage Month in October. We now have this event in November. And of course, it forms part of our events calendar, and it is significant for us.
Lorraine Sidoni, CEO of Events Company of St. Lucia, says that Yamaha Sunfest is estimated to draw over 2,000 visitors from the French Antilles. In addition, she says there will be close to 200 vessels coming to Pigeon Island for the event.
Now, Yamaha is represented by their agent, TH Motors and Marine Incorporated. They're based in St. Lucia, but it's a Martinique company. So we have a strong Martinican tie for this event. Thousands of persons from Martinique are expected to come in for this event on November 2nd. And of course, everything is going to be dual citizenship. So we have the food from Martinique and from St. Lucia. We have performers from Martinique and St. Lucia, and we have our local lineup as well.
Sidoni says Yamaha Beach Fest is similar to the former Mercury Beach event. However, it offers an improved experience. This concept began 2 years ago, according to Krithani Cherry, Regional Corporate Director for TH Motors and Marine Inc. He says that Yamaha saw the need to partner with the government to be a better corporate partner.
This event is only going to draw us closer, allow St. Lucia to receive persons from Martinique, allow St. Lucia to maximize persons coming in terms of economic benefits. We're hoping that our hotels, our vendors, our taxi drivers, concessioners, everybody is going to benefit from this activity that Yamaha and the government through events company St. Lucia is having.
There will be performances from Ricky T, Ezra the Fun Machine, and Kuya, with an international artist to be announced later. Tickets go on sale from the end of August. The public is advised to look out for an early bird special. For the DBS News World, Miriam Montout reporting.